Suvendu Adhikari, we're given to understand, has submitted his resignation letter and is in fact there to meet the speaker at the moment, but the speaker is not present. Let's go right across to Monideepa, who has all the details. Monideepa, what more can you tell us?
Well, just a few minutes before 4 o'clock, Suvendu Adhikari arrived at the assembly, and Mr. Speaker was not at the house, so he went up and met the assembly secretary and submitted his resignation letter to the secretary from the post of Nandigram MLA. Mr. Adhikari did not say a word as he was leaving, but definitely showed his resignation letter, which I hope you can share right now. The letter was handwritten and says very simply that Suvendu Adhikari has signed it, that I wish to resign from my post. In effect, that does bring a curtain down to his association with the assembly as a Trinamool MLA. But there are some questions being raised already as to, the speaker wasn't there. Apparently, rules at the assembly say that you have to write down your resignation letter in front of the speaker. That didn't happen, so we are not sure whether there may be some technical hitch over here. But for now, the deed is done. Mr. Suvendu Adhikari submitting his resignation to the Secretary of the Assembly, breaking off his ties with the Assembly, of which he has been a member for many years from Nandigram.
Right.
The Trinamool Congress.
Monideepa, we're putting out those visuals on our screen, and we've also put out, the letter that you've sent us, which is his handwritten resignation letter, which we're given to understand he has at the moment submitted to the secretary, to the speaker, because the speaker is not there. But, break it down for our viewers. What does this mean in terms of the larger political landscape? Suvendu Adhikari, a top leader of the TMC, quitting at a time when the BJP is up the ante. It is, it is a very interesting election to look forward to.
Well, just a short while before Mr. Adhikari came in, Mr. Dilip Ghosh, the BJP state chief, was at the assembly, and he said that there was a lot of unrest and dissatisfaction within the Trinamool Congress, but because there were no options, the Trinamool leaders had nowhere to go, so they were not going anywhere. But now BJP has emerged as an option, and several TMC leaders are in touch and are crossing over. Suvendu Adhikari clearly is one of the very key and important, switchovers, as it were. Suvendu Adhikari, the importance of being Suvendu Adhikari. Earlier a congressman, he sort of really climbed the party ladder. He led the Nandigram movement, ousting the left back in 2007-08. And it was Nandigram that really catapulted the Trinamool Congress to power 3 years later. And he was an organizational mainstay for the Trinamool, not just in his district, East Midnapur, but in several other districts. It was because his wings were being clipped as the organizational key pivot that he was upset with the party and has now quit.